Men of the Baroda Fighter Squadron are addressed by the Maharajah of Nawanaga. To the assembled airmen, His Highness says,
"One day, very shortly, I shall come and see you at your ordinary routine. I'll be amongst you. I may be a darn nuisance because I have an inquisitive nature. I may ask you too many questions. The only thing I'll tell you, that Baroda in India, this real portion that matters, you may have read in papers all sort of nonsense. That's not the real India. Real India, your brothers in arms. 2 million of them have volunteered, and they will readily die for the same cause as yourself. God bless you, and hope you will bring forth that day very soon. And when that day comes, I hope I shall hear that it is this squadron and this squadron alone was at the head and the major work was done by it. And I'm sure you'll do it. Good luck."
The Maharaja, ruler of nearly 500,000 Indians, receives the cheers of one of Britain's top-line squadrons.